back to the crew too. The biggest debate right now is what to do. You know what? Looks like we're gonna get a drifting car. Oh, deploy. Oh, great. Koenigsegg. Well, there's a mailbox over here. The hell's the mailbox? Alright. Well, let's get a drift car. Oh, they're actually in our actual place. Right. Can't afford it. That's a nice looking Porsche. So basically the Porsche has got the perf level, best perf level. But it's also got a massive price tag as well. Handling's gonna be hard. Alright, so the lower down they are, the easier the handling is apparently. Nope, that's not true. Looks like we're getting our first Porsche. Would be nice if you told me. I think that's Cobalt. That does look nice. No. That's the colour for me. Got wheels. Look at that, man. Got 9 grand left. Currently in LA. Okay, just trying to remember which buttons for the map. Drifting. I suck at drifting as well. So I want to travel to. I want to see where it is on the map. There's my roster. There's the news. Where the fuck's the map? We'll be right back. driving about. Excellent drifting. So let's play ball, bro. Right, we're gonna go to that drifting event. I think that's the drifting event there. I need to get up on that, I need to get up on that bridge. I'm guessing this is not how you do it. Oh, it's an on-ramp, self-route. Oh, I did that one. Now I need to see the map again. Right. Yay. Now show me the map. Charity event drift, here we go. Let's do this one. Switch vehicles, I haven't got another drift vehicle.
What we've got here today is a race for charity. Had to call in a lot of favors to make it happen, but it had to happen. A whole lot of people from the mayor on down don't trust us. Time to show everyone we're more than just outlaws. Get ourselves some good buzz for a change. Can't hurt, you know what I'm saying? Oh, and the race? It's gonna take over the whole harbor, including cargo ships. Careful you don't drift yourself right overboard, because that can hurt. You want to make a splash? There's better ways to do it.
Well, as you see, I've just, attempted it. It's a second attempt. Take two. Throttle it. slightly throttle your finger instead of just, you know, holding it in. Second time's a jump.
People think we're dangerous, that we're criminals because we run in the streets. Well, that ain't true. We're about more than that. We love what we do, and we want to take it to the next level. To go legit. Change isn't easy, but sometimes it's needed. The trick? Getting everyone on board with that. It's about the future, see? Just a question of which one we're headed for. We don't have a championship. Kind of hard to do when you're not official, so we got the list instead. It's sort of unofficial ranking of the top 10 drivers out there. Make the list, and you make a real name for yourself. Make it to number one, and woo-wee. But you gotta start at the bottom before you can make it to the top. One thing at a time, one thing at a time.
Okay. Let's see, performance parts on. Well, upgrade. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this video here, so if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on this video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.